I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a
May try to mute yourself while the cutscenes are going.
Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts. I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost. And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Wow, this looks pretty neato. Why do I only have a pistol? I think they give you a big old dick tease in the beta.
Cabal!
This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets.
Whatever I swear the Cabal look like gigantic grunts.
In the last city.
Oh shit. Come at me.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
But what about Beck? Melee.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Not a very good date if it's short, is it? What's going on over here, guys?
Over here, Hunter. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of you.
No problem, bud.
If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Ooh, shiny. Is this the only auto rifle I can pick up? Yes, it is. The Last Dance. Let's start this. I know there's somebody over here. Yeah, I knew it. Ooh, 2-for-1 special. Sprint.
Evacuation order 77 is in effect. This is not a drill. All civilians report to designated evacuation areas immediately.
I think they're going a little overboard with this water effect. Care of those. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, what classified weapon is good? Big, grunt looking bastard. Fade away. Oh, I didn't kill anybody. Yeah, take that, bitch. Wait. Do I keep going forward?
Look at the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
It is ginormous. Whoa, where'd you come from? Yeah. Where's the big boss? Alright, if I remember this correctly, it's LB and RB. Bam! Bam! Whoa! Bam! Yeah,
assaulting the city? Look at the traveler!
I got a teabag. What the fuck is that thing anyways on the traveler? Okay, so join Zavala in the plaza, move through the hangar, and reach the commander in the tower plaza. Press
okay,
A, then A again.
Okay, keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite.
You got your mother's
ruthless.
What I got.
And rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the traveler.
The traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Well, it kind of makes your argument moot if, you know, if they attack the Traveler and then they'll basically fuck over the Guardians. That means the Guardians can't do shit against the Cabal, which is the Cabal, which is the undefeated Guardians. See where your logic is flawed here, Cabal?
Cabal!
shit, it's in bombardment over here. How's it going, Bot Eagle?
These Red Legion are well trained, but we are better.
Okay.
We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
You have beautiful eyes, you know that?
Incoming! Fall back to my team!
Oh, buddy.
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
There you go. I got you, bud. Fuck, my grenade isn't ready. But I'm gonna go get these orbs.
We hold here. That command ship, it's next on the list.
Throw a grenade! Wow, I didn't get anybody.
Stay inside my shield!
Buddy, get in here! Buddy, get in here! Oh, he didn't
touch. More Red Legion! Sweet. Show them what Guardians are made of!
Alright. Let's go! One. I think I missed somebody on my shot. That's so bad.
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
I don't know what to do. Leave the plaza and find the speaker. Already on it.
Red Legion, you will take no more from us.
Ikora.
And you will find no
Be
mercy
careful.
In me.
What did I just say?
Zavala.
Crazy bitch.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower.
Ow.
I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
There you are. Hiding in the corner. Cool. Oh, I see you. He had his big ass body. Is he dead? No, he ain't dead. Oh god. Oh god.
Holiday is inbound. We need that ship off the field.
Holy shit. Oh, it's time to get the sleeper. Oh, I killed him in one shot.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Who?
Zavala, picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick 'em where it hurts.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
The fuck was that? Oh shit, wait, is this the Cabal? Cabal thingies? Cabal. Get it?
That hologram could help. Let me take a look. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Actually, my sights, bitch. Oh my god, I am horrible at shooting. God damn it. Make your head bigger so I can shoot it. Can I just shoot the back? Will that just kill him instantly, or do I actually have to kill him and then it blows up?
Low on ammo. All flaming fists. Traps burning out. Anyone heard from Akora? Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
I thought he said flaming piss, but he said flaming pistol. I think we're gonna need a bigger gun. Yo, cool runnings, calm yourself. Hey. Die! Where'd he go? Where's this big bastard? Oh, there you are. Gonna appreciate you shooting at me. Pretty sure if I get a good... super off on the face of that. Oh, you son of a bitch! Got in my way! Oh, that was anticlimactic. I wanted to kill him with my super. Oh no. Oh no. There you are.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Oh! Ooh, that grenade went right between your legs, didn't it?
Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Okay. Yes, just
that's,
like
that's
that.
Run! Run!
Heat levels rising.
That's two.
It's working.
And that's three.
Zavala, we did it.
Good shit.
The shields
shit.
Are down.
Alright.
Zavala?
We go back up here.
Amanda, we're headed topside.
Amanda!
Fuck Amanda. I ain't got time for that bitch.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Deserve the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
Shit.